And my last question for Jinning Kapoor is, what exactly was perhaps one of the most challenging and one of the most difficult things that you came across while perhaps during the pre-production or the production phase of the film?
I feel, for me, every step was challenging apart from finding producer.
Acha.
For people, finding producer is a big task. For me, finding producer was easy because Anjani Kumar Singh Ji was a family friend. But apart from that, convincing people, getting them on board, because I wanted everything the best. Then shooting was easy. The villagers were very nice and welcoming. After making the film, it was difficult for me to release because people... See, I'll tell you one thing, that as a person, I always try to pay everyone, as well as the actors, the small actors, we try to pay everyone. We took everyone by flight. So, one of the presenters, I went for a meeting who could release our film. So, he told me that how much money you have spent. I said, certain amount of money. Oh my God, this kind of film, Gaon ka film, you have spent so much of money. I said, yes, I've shot on every. I paid the actors, I paid cameramen also. A decent amount, not, I can say, a big amount, the way Yash Raj or Karan Johar pays. But yeah, good amount of money. So they said, no, you should not. For a rural kind of film, because it doesn't have a market. So that hurt me. But yes, it's fine. We have come long way from there and it's gone well. So that part was more difficult than anything else. While meeting people and trying to release the film, that was really difficult.
So you said that you were actually planning to give your film a theatrical release, and then the coronavirus pandemic struck.
Yes.
And then you actually thought of releasing the film on MXPL. The film has received such huge acclaim across, so many international film tires. You talk about the Kaleidoscopic Film Festival, you talk about the Inter-Berlin Film Festival, you talk about so many other film festivals. And I think you've received the Best Filmmaker Award for the film in Ottawa Film Festival as well. Correct me if I'm wrong.
Yeah.
What exactly, when you're talking about the audiences of the other part of the globe, as opposed to the audiences in Bombay or the audiences in India for that matter, what exactly do you, what kind of a difference do you find in their mindset or perhaps in their perspective?
No, I don't find any difference, but reaching out to them, on a larger scale is important. See, in India also, when the it went to the festivals here, it everywhere it had a repeat screening. So it was either it be in Delhi, either it be Patna, everywhere people wanted again to be screened, and it was house full most of the places. In India also, either it be Goa, everywhere it was house full. People liked it. See, the problem is the business of it. The people who are the businessmen, they OTT coming in. At least you have a platform where you can show it to the people, and they like it or dislike
yes.
it. It is on them. But people who were who had basically captured the platforms, convincing them was difficult. But now it's open, so it's fine. It's nice.
Okay. And finally, before I let you go, sir, you've got to tell me what exactly, what are your plans for the future as far as filmmaking is concerned?
Kashmir. I would like to do a film on Kashmir. So.
Okay. And also, given the fact that you're a first-time filmmaker, and especially with all of these, debates around nepotism and how it's difficult for anyone of you to kind of make or perhaps jamao their foot in the industry. Did you exactly face any such problems?
People have been very kind to me, and it's been great experience in industry. I came to Bombay. I was employed by Travel XP, and Nisa Chuthani, my boss, has been guide, philosopher, friend to me, and she has whatever direction I have learned is because of her. So it's been. It's been a great experience, and I don't find any nepotism there. See, it's it differs from person to person. Till now, the journey has been good and great.
All right, okay. So with that, ladies and gentlemen, we come to the end of this lovely, lovely conversation with Mr. Kamakhya Narayan Singh. My name is Sandeep with DigiHunt. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks. It was lovely.
Thank
lovely
you. Talking Thank to you. You. Thank you.